Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They suck 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse.
What I want you guys to see is as I peel these shells off, if you guys can see his 2 feet on the bottom of them. You see it sticking to the shell? All those 2 feet except for this. Those are all called 2 feet. And he has hundreds of thousands of these under his, every one of his legs. And at each end of the 2 feet is what's called a sucker disc. And this is what allows the sea stars to latch onto the sides of the tanks and
the rain. Dig in the earth and start to play. We got the spirit.
These are all the spirit.
Under the sea.
Shapes. And over here, this is a well egg casing. You see? There's wells in there. And then they make these little holes that they come out. And they swim around. They should be over here all on the bottom. They stick to the windows.
See, I'll show you some. There's some baby ones in here.
You know that blowfish blow!